Yeah.
I can feel tea.
This is my favorite.
Hello everyone. So today I invited my friends and I'm going to let them try some Taiwanese snacks. So first, you would like to introduce yourself.
My name is Fatima.
Yeah, my name is Anna from Brazil.
I'm Fabio from Angola.
And also another girl here, Alizi. Yeah, and I have lots of snacks here. So maybe from you, you can choose one.
This one looks good.
This? So this is kind of rice cookie. This one is with sugar and the salt one. Yeah. Okay. 1, 2, 3. How was it?
Yes, fine.
I don't know, I have salty and no sweet.
If you wish, I would think it's better.
Sugar.
Yeah, sugar.
Oh. Sugar. Yeah, I prefer sugar too. And in Chinese, it's called mi bing.
Mi bing?
Mi bing. Thumbs up or thumbs down? 1, 2, 3. Yay! That one. This one?
Yeah.
So she chose the 孔雀餅乾. This is really good when you mix it with milk. You have a cup of milk here and with it is super great.
Yeah.
A thumbs up or thumbs down? 1, 2, 3.
Can we make like this?
Yeah. Okay. So this one
is to make.
So you prefer this one better, right?
Definitely, yeah.
Okay, try another. Your turn. You pick one.
You better pick something good.
This
one.
Good choice. I need to tell you why, because this is the kind of thing that is most famous in Taiwan. This is pineapple cake.
Okay. Ooh. Ooh.
Let's try. If you have a chance to visit Taiwan, and people will tell you that you should buy pineapple cake. And now, you don't need to visit Taiwan, I show you. Yeah. Everyone got one, right?
Yeah.
A little bit silent.
No, that's not my favorite.
That's good, right?
I mean, there's something missing, I don't know.
Sugar. But it's good.
For me, it's good because I don't like too much sugar.
But do you like the things inside?
Yeah, I like the filling.
You like the filling?
I don't like the
outside. Yeah, me too. I like the filling.
Thumbs up or thumbs down? 1, 2, 3. Really? Oh my god! But I still want to give it a thumbs up. But this is the most famous thing in Taiwan. Maybe this might not be the famous brand, so it might not
be the same taste that
well. Yeah. Okay, so you're trying to pick one.
This looks like something.
Can I buy it? We always eat like this. You get a lot of it.
Yeah.
Okay, sorry.
No, so much.
Yeah, just like this on your hand. And 1, 2, 3, just put it in your mouth. Yeah!
Oh, no, no.
This is now they are eating 小馒头. In Chinese, it's called 小馒头.
小馒头. 小馒头.
Because it looks like thin bread, is it?
Yeah.
Is it?
Okay.
So we call it, yeah, little thin bread.
I really like that one. So far, I think this is my favorite.
So for this 小馒头, thumbs up or thumbs up? Down. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Okay.
I think I'm going with this one.
Oh, good choice.
Yeah.
Okay, let's see. This is 小泡芙.
Come on, girl.
I try my best. Okay, so this one is sweet. 1, 2, 3. well. It also has some other flavor in strawberry and chocolate.
Okay, okay. Yeah. Let's keep it around.
This is yours. So, thumbs up or thumbs down? 1, 2, 3. Wow, 2 cups here. Do you want to pick another or just have it and leave it?
This one.
This one? Okay, potato chips. I'm just smell it first. Is it fine for you?
Yes, it's fine.
Maybe one more.
Yeah, I'm trying to. Yeah, everything. Oh, yeah, it's fine.
So you think the smelling is okay?
Yeah.
Okay, let's try it. Is it fine? You don't like it.
No, it's not mine. No. Sorry. Can I? Is this Trinidad that I smell egg?
You like this one? How do you feel about it?
It's perfect. Perfect. Super, super Asian.
Thumbs up or thumbs down? 1, 2, 3. Okay.
I want this one because of the...
This one? Okay. This one's called Guai Guai.
Guai Guai.
Guai Guai. Guai Guai. Guai Guai.
Guai Guai. What's the meaning of it, basically?
It's like if you did your homework today,
okay,
the teacher will say, oh, you are good. You are a good student. Like this kind of thing.
Right, amazing.
How do you think of the smell?
I can't smell anything. I can't smell anything.
How was it?
Super simple.
Super or simple? Or super simple?
Super simple.
How do you feel?
I actually don't know. I never tried something like that. Like it's a whole different taste in my mouth, I think I never, but it's good.
It also have a song of this brand.
Really?
It's when you see on the TV advertisement. Oh, okay. It was like, guai 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 guai. Try it.
Guai 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 guai.
Try it.
Guai 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 guai.
Yeah.
Guai 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 guai.
Yeah.
I can be on TV. Guai guai guai
guai guai. So the last one is this. This is called 浪味仙, and in English it says lonely god. I don't know why. I just don't know why.
That's weird.
That's weird. Yeah. And it's with the flavor of vegetable. So maybe you can feel some vegetable inside.
Looks like pasta.
Yeah.
Oh, I like this smell already.
Really?
Yes, I like the smell.
It smells fat.
Like what?
It smells fat.
And you're
like,
fat?
Yeah.
What? Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Yes. This is my favorite. This is my favorite. Yes, this is
why? My favorite. Why do you think it's your favorite?
First of all, I eat a lot of chips. You know, like the smell of oil. Like really weird oil mixed with a lot of ingredients. I love it. It's sweet and salty.
Yeah, it's sweet and salty.
No, yeah, I like it.
And how do you think?
Yeah, not my favorite. I think I think that's one.
You?
Fine.
So thumbs up or thumbs down? 1, 2, 3. Up?
Yeah.
So. Okay. So I think this is all for today's Taiwanese snacks. Do you like it?
Yeah,
I do.
It's a really fresh experience for you, right? Because I've ever tried this before?
Never. I mean, definitely you can find this here, but the seasoning is different.
I love it.
She can have like 10 packs of this.
No,
do you think?
I try a lot of maybe Korean, Vietnamese, some like Chinese snacks and everything.
Yes.
And it's good to see that some of the things are very similar, but they taste completely different.
Yeah.
I think like Taiwan is kind of out of the
out of the Chinese.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, for sure. Okay, so for every one of you, pick your favorite one.
We're just ready to eat them.
It's cool that you all have your favorite things. So I think this is the end of the video, and hope you liked today's video. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up. Give them a thumbs up. Yeah, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. See you.
Bye.
Bye.
Stay in the edge, but the bottom. See how much she like it. Wow, enjoy.
Oh
wow, oh my god.
This is so nice.
You don't have any sweet snacks or anything like that. How about this caramel?